Today, we making Salisbury steak, but make it turkey. Y'all, I had never made this before, so I got a little stressed out making this, especially the gravy. The gravy kind of threw me for a loop, but I feel like at the end, I got it together. And it came out so good, y'all. This was my plate, extra mushrooms. Thank you very much. Y'all, this was bomb.com, 10 out of 10. Are y'all ready to eat? 'Cause...